My house, I don't dig fuss, anything I want. Searching my hut, searching my house. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, beep. Vsauce, Michael here. You have skin? Take it off. Oh no. How you doing, Portal? How you doing, man? There, school of the cat. Hi, Miku. Sorry, I just gotta pin that real quick. Here we go. Hell yeah, that's a good version of that game. I remember hearing the Vita port was pretty good. I mean, considering it looks like a Super HD Super Nintendo game, it damn well better be. But still, that's a decent version. Step by step, move the mountain. Step by step, want the ocean. Man, beating this game on stream was a delight. Good times, good ribbon. Yeah, here we go. Bum 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 bum. When I think of raiding in an MMO, I hear the song in my head. Or running dungeons, you know? Hi there, Mr. Ghost. How you doing? Good to see you, man. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. I'm glad to hear it, man. It's a bummer what happened. No, that we lost. God, FF14 has such good music, man. He had a bit of a mishap with a friend. It was an accident, but it had him pretty upset. I'll let him tell you. Alright, he doesn't want to tell, that's fine. Beep 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 beep. So good, man. The song's the shit. Ah, yes. Yes, tonight we are playing the accursed and infamous Fallout 76. Last week we struggled a bit in the beginning due to me expecting the game to be somewhat fun. I was a fool. However, after Alice and TJ joined me, we had a really good time just hanging out and shooting the shit and wandering the wasteland. So I hope we have that again. This time we're going on a journey to the east. We're just picking a cardinal direction, and we're going to explore and see where it takes us. Last week we headed south. Now we're heading east. Yeah. Beep 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 beep. Mm-hmm, that we locked. I'm wondering, I have the ADHD brain. That's fair. Hello, my class is about to start, so I have to learn, like, stuff or whatever. I'll be back later. That's fine, man. Hell yeah. If anyone wants to join us in-game and they have this game, I would say hop into, check out the Discord. In the Discord, in the channel known as The Arena, you will find my Bethesda name. Hello. Hi, Obi. Wait, you're playing Fallout 76? Yes. We're going to try to make the best of it. But yeah, you can find my Bethesda net name there where you can join me. If you don't have Fallout 76, that's fine. You don't need to get it. It's good. Most games I play with the idea of, hey, please play this with me. If you don't have it, buy it if you can. Don't buy this one. In fact, if you do buy this one, I will be mad at you. So, there you go. If you have it already, though, you made the same mistake I did. That's fine. God will eventually forgive us for our sins. And you can join me. Right. So, I will be introducing our two guest stars for today. Two viewers who are joining us. One, a mod and a viewer. Hi there, TJ. Hello. Hi there, Obi.
Hey.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Hello. I'm pretty good.
Hey, I'm ready for the suffering.
Yippee! Yippee! Right. Yippee!
I have both of you as friends already, so just join on me. Why must you do this? If you don't have Fallout 76, don't buy it ever. Hey, I feel that. This guy kind of looks like Megamind if he was like had a small head and was white. I just get Megamind vibes off this character. It's my original character I made when I got this
Where's
game.
Treasure Map?
All right. Hey, look at that. We are back. So, last time we were here, we didn't really get up to much. Who's this guy? Oh, it's another player. I'm just going to ignore them. Oh, there's a... Oh, it's TJ. Hello. That's a player, TJ. Hi.
Invite me to your team.
Get into my team. Yep, I got my single action army from TJ last time. I got this shotgun that I'm really fond of. I got my bow. And finally, I got my axe. And I am playing a melee build right now. Here's my little hut. It's got a little flag on it. My wind chimes. This is the blue room. That's a good question, actually. Oh, C social, and then I have you as friends. Are you Tart Raider?
No. I'm Jesus.
What's your character's name?
Actually, I might be Tart Raider. I don't know what I'm doing. Social?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I am Tart Raider.
Cool, I'll invite you then.
You got any asbestos?
No. Also, I can't invite you. But there you are. Invite the team. I'm there you go, there you go.
I'm Jesus.
I get you are getting, but Goddess sucks. Yeah, no. Well, next year we're not going to be playing this. I've actually decided what game we're going to be playing next year. It's not going to be a Fallout game, but it's a very... It's a MMO that's heavily inspired by Fallout called Fallen Earth Classic. And it's actually, like, really good. So, we'll be playing that next week. Not next week. Next year.
Where are you people?
There's my tuba. And there's my radio. And you're being shot at by somebody.
Where are you guys?
We're at our house. We're at our house. Oh, hold on. Let me find you on the map.
I wasn't here last stream.
Oh, it's over at the Wayward. There's violence going on over here. I'm gonna go partake. Whoa! Liberators! Finally, we got some action. Our turrets are finally gonna get some use.
Just go down the road.
Hey. All right. Now we see. Can someone DM Alice and let her know? You declined my team invite.
Wait, can we follow the railroad like the Terminus arc in The Walking Dead?
Someday.
It'd just be really boring.
Yeah. No, we're just going to be walking east in a straight line. There you go. And I'm going to send a personal Steam message to Alice and try to get her on here. She's not on! Damn! Alright, if somebody could contact Alice for me, that'd be great.
Alice!
That's a player. That's TJ. That's TJ doing the violence.
Yo, I'm here.
Yo, yeah, hello. Of course.
I said I would.
Your house?
He promised the violence, that's true.
Can I have something in here?
How do I go third person again?
B. Or, yeah.
I'm changing that.
That radio doesn't work.
That's incorrect. Oh, no, I set it to F. There we go. There's Tammy.
I guess.
There's Obi. He's a cop. And then there's TJ. He's a firefighter. I'm just a laborer. I'm a humble laborer.
Fuck, what am I doing?
I'm playing Fallout 76. God damn, what am I doing with my life? Oh god.
Oh god.
Obi just had the realization.
Oh, ma'am.
Mine was jet fuel. Oh, you had a jet fuel addiction in 76? That's crazy.
Why are we so close to the spawn area?
Because I don't give a fuck.
I might cook something.
Can I
bring fungus soup?
Can I hotkey my gas mask? I totally can. Perfect. All right, let's go ahead and level up then. You have an unopened perk pack. Would you like to open it? Yeah. Open that bitch. Bodyguards. Expert slugger. Ooh. All right. We have cranked a lot of points into strength. Let's start raising endurance.
And hey, we're gonna quite better than me.
Of course.
Apparently TJ doesn't like the game, but he's level 22.
Right?
It's so fucking easy. I played it once for like 2 hours and then bam, level 22. I didn't even do shit. I just walked around.
I'm just laughing at that, about like how miserable that makes TJ. Oh man.
With Charleston.
How upsetting it must be to him that...
Yeah. Hey, the Brotherhood's here. Or they were here. I don't know what happened to them.
You.
I happened.
They all died. Ooh, ammo.
Alright, I'm starting to get a feel for this leveling system.
Your party favorite noisemaker?
Alright, we're good.
You kind of look like the Metro people.
Right? I think we got... Honestly, we're pretty dripped out, not gonna lie. I'm pretty happy with it.
I like my guy.
He's I like mine.
Cool. I also like my mining light.
There. Hey! Put that gun down.
You put your gun down.
Wait,
we're the law here, Coral! Try to pickaxe.
I'll be single-action armory.
I can shoot you 6 times, and then I gotta take like an hour to reload.
I'm Jesus.
Whoa, why are you clothes?
I'm Jesus. I don't need clothes.
This is a stripper we hired.
I think it's time. Oh, could you imagine the Jesus stripper?
Yeah.
Oh, that's some sacrilege.
Don't worry, my child.
All right,
I'll give you a good show.
We're gonna go ahead and cut straight through TJ's camp, and then head. East.
Oh, my camp ain't shit. It's like one or two things.
We're going on a journey to the east, to the Eastern Kingdom.
To the Eastern Kingdoms, yes.
So basically, the way this works is I look for a spot that, on the map that looks interesting, and then I mark it, and then we just go there. So
I'll take you to my camp. Follow me.
Good. I've already found a place I want to go to, so we're gonna go ahead and.
My camp is right over. It's this sign.
Does that star next to your name mean?
This is my camp. Alex?
I think it means I'm the party leader.
Oh, I was about to say. Imagine being prestige and Fallout 76.
God. Don't even...
This is my camp. This is it. A science camp.
What the fuck?
You shut up.
Where's your camp, Obi?
I don't think I have one.
Draw.
Yeah, precisely. So it's still better.
Oh, this is one of those situations where it's literally better than nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna build. What should I build?
Alright, where's Alex?
Oh, I hear enemies.
Alright, don't.
Murder,
wait,
murder,
don't,
murder!
Don't shoot till you see the whites of their eyes. We should get muskets.
That fucking beehive? Damn,
can we harvest? Get away.
Can we get close to it? Honey.
Honestly, the thing I'm most interested in.
I got honey. Oh shit, they're chasing me.
Cool, they're chasing Obi. Get grab the other honey. He's distracting them.
I got the honey already.
They're also killing my frame rate.
I got the honey.
Now I run!
Like, run.
Oh no, they're chasing you, Alex. Why do we run like this?
You can fucking shoot them.
Yeah, it's Resident Evil tactic. It's Resident Evil logic.
TJ, remove your custom objective marker. It's confusing me. Please.
Kind of busy.
That's fine.
I got him.
When you get a moment, man. What is this? Fire cap, huh? New kind of mushroom. That's neat.
Check out this place.
You move marker. Happy?
You're a robot sympathizer.
Avenger.
Death to clankers.
Yeah, fuck these clanks.
Death to friends.
Oh, I hear another one. I hear another clanker sympathizer. Where's she at?
We're raiding this person's home.
We're raiders. Oh, damn, yeah. she's got good armor.
We're the anti-heroes around.
Damn, why is she and why ain't she dying?
Where is she?
This is weird.
Well, nice block. I think she's
protected.
She's unkillable. What the hell?
She's hacking.
Flee! Ow!
I think we retreat.
I think we gotta flee. Flee, 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 flee.
I think we retreat, yeah.
Why is she immortal? That's stupid.
She's still chasing you, eh?
Oh, that's great.
You're gonna come. Okay, let me make some more thrown knives.
I'm gonna eat some healing salve.
Stop.
Yeah, bitch! We're leaving!
We're already leaving!
Why are you immortal?
You're cheating! Why are we doing this? You're a bot sympathizer.
You're a bot sympathizer. Also, you're immortal. Get away.
We're the pure human race.
Leave me alone!
Oh yeah, so my character, she lost her job to robots, so she's robo-racist. If she sees a robot, it's on sight.
Hey, it's a chicken. What the hell? Did they attack you?
Just a human took TJ's job before the war. So if he sees a human...
I got chicken thigh.
Oh no, I just hate everything.
Is it yummy? Chicken thigh?
Chicken thigh? Yeah, man. You never had chicken thigh before?
Oh, irradiated.
Ah, mostly like the breasts.
Oh, is that a scorched? That's a scorched. Hello, scorked.
Why did they have chickens in Fallout?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like they just add stuff because... I don't know, why not?
I mean, what would
it be? Just...
What would that be called? Like a radcock?
Yeah, sure. Alright, we heading this way.
The rad rooster.
Will we be pillaging places along the way?
Probably. No, we're not gonna be thorough about it. We're more just murderers and tourists. That's what we're all about here. We're all about exploring, checking out cool locations, and killing whatever's there.
I don't like the name Tart Raider.
I don't like it either. I don't know why you chose it. What the hell?
I don't like either.
Hold on, let me check my stats real quick. There's a effect on me that I'm curious about. Special?
I'm gonna scout up ahead.
Oh, is my gun broken?
Might be.
How do I repair it?
Why is fucking West Virginia so developed? This is like where they fuck horses and stuff like that.
Jesus, man.
It's true!
I reiterate.
Oh shit, there's gunfire.
I think it's because personally developers really like West Virginia, and if you blow it up, there's not much to look at.
Sucks here. Like, where are the Whitakers?
Hey, turn your TV down. Holy shit.
What?
I can hear someone's television on mic.
Oh, no. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at.
Stay winning, Obi.
Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag.
You're Jesus. You'll be okay.
Yeah, you're right. Fired at will.
Is that the guy after you?
No.
What if we like walked into a town and it was like a town from Red Dead and then the game changed to Red Dead and we were all happy?
It kind of does look like Red Dead here. Like this is like Red Dead Online over here.
Hit her! Hit the fucking Scorched for fuck's sake! Oh my god, this hit detection.
Blood Eagle? Wait, what the fuck's a Blood Eagle?
I think it's a faction. Yeah. Oh, there's a pitchfork here. Let's see if that's any good.
Chicken out.
So you're still fighting?
No, I'm good for now. Level 15 on the pitch. Or, it's damage on that, 59.
So you guys?
5. Drop. Hello, you can see me on the map, man. I thought you knew this game. Whoa, easy there, partner.
I do, I just... Shit. Molotov!
Good lord. What kind of rounds does the single action arm take?
I think it's 44.
Alright. Cool, let's move right along then.
Did we get him?
Alright.
I don't know, man. You're having your own battle over there. I'm exploring this area.
I found my own war. Oh, that's you.
Yeah, just...
I'm just turning all of them into confetti.
Get out of here, meth head. These guys aren't really that strong. I thought they'd be, like, way stronger, not gonna lie.
Yeah, this game's easy.
Yeah.
Like, that lady right there, the literal unkillable lady, was the hardest thing we fought in the game so far.
That's actually kind of sad. I wonder how strong Deathclaws are. Or weak Deathclaws are.
I can't imagine why one would be over here.
This is a nice area. Who are these people? Oh, it's the petrified ghouls or whatever.
Scorched.
Yeah, scorched. Shut up.
Just gonna say, man. I thought you knew this game. You always come to defend it whenever I shit on it.
Yeah, okay.
It's true.
At least I'm not level 22 like TJ.
That's true, you must really like this game.
I fucking hate it.
Poor guy.
Ooh, nickel cool.
I'll use a repair kit on my axe. It's my main weapon.
Do you have the radio on?
No, not on stream.
I can't open
Well, I was hoping... what I like to do is have the radio on, like, in location. So, like, you walk into a building and the radio just plays and it's nice ambiance. But this game doesn't really do that, you know?
Found a freaking Meyer Lurk egg. What the hell? Should we eat that for...
Just don't worry about it.
Eat that for dinner?
Man, this game runs great when neither of you are around. The moment either of you show up, my frame rate drops.
I'm not even near you right now.
Maybe they should have, like, just made all the low frame rate areas radiation pockets. And that's the explanation while the game suddenly plays like shit out of nowhere.
Oh shit, it's the Vone Machine!
What?
Oh, dang, they all voted for Trump.
This is what happened, oh no. Oh man. I need water. I'm thirsty as fuck.
Ooh, what's this building?
Hey, it's an unintended duffel bag. You're gonna blow up for a piano? Wait, you can play the piano?
Yeah, you can play all kinds of it. Seriously, man.
Guys, come here.
That's not your newest game.
We're way bigger Fallout fan. We're way bigger 76ers than him. Holy shit.
That's kind of sad.
Right?
Come here, guys. I'm playing a song for my people.
All my fellas. Ah, that's what that was.
Sound like ass.
Well, yeah, you gotta practice, man.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. There's no mechanic for that.
Are you smoking?
Me? No, not right now. I had a cigarette this morning when I woke up. I like to smoke after I eat.
I didn't know you smoked cigarettes.
They're not.
Hemp. Yeah.
Yeah, they're hemp cigarettes. Yeah, they're weed cigarettes.
They're not regular cigarettes.
Because I don't want to get addicted to nicotine.
But you vaped?
No. Well, I vape CBD oil, but never nicotine. No, never nicotine vape. The only nicotine I ever have is I have a cigar. I usually have a cigar on holidays. I'm thinking of switch. I think I'm switching over to pipes though, because like pipe weed's cheaper. Weederettes, okay. Yeah. Also, I just want to be
like Oxhorn.
Yeah, I just want to be the cool dude of the pipe. No, not like Oxhorn. There, you know what? You want to hear the genuine inspiration for me getting a pipe? There's an old man I see every day. I drive Vea from home, and he walks his dog to the library, and he sits down on the rock in front of the library with his dog, and he has a smoke with his pipe. And I'm just like, man, what a cool guy. He looks like Santa Claus. He has his dog.
Like Oxhorn.
No, Oxhorn doesn't look like Santa. His beard's not white. It will be one day. But no, I'm just like, that's a vibe, man. Walking your dog, having a smoke. I feel like I'd get a lot more exercise if I had a dog.
You should get a dog.
One day.
Where did you run off to?
I'd have to get a little dog and then let him grow up with the cats because I don't want them to hurt him. Or I don't want him to hurt them. But then again, with how Liar and Penny treat each other, that dog's gonna fuck him up when he gets older. It'll be one of them bubble pipes. I used one of those once, and I got bubble soap in my throat, and then I never did it again when I was a kid. Why do they make those? It's like, oh, we don't want our kids... never mind. Not saying actually... Oh, candy cigarettes were yummy. And they also weren't even called... They weren't...
Hey, you got any death sticks?
Is it far away from me?
You don't want to sell me death sticks.
I do.
I'll...
candy cigarettes.
Death sticks make you immune to Jedi mind tricks. You want to do any mind tricks? I don't want to do any mind tricks. I want to buy death sticks. Okay, here. I'm robbing
them. Brought back the Blocky's 10mm.
There's a scene at the beginning of Lord of the Rings where Gandalf goes, Bilbo Baggins, I am not trying to rob you. I'm trying to help you. And I saw a really funny edit where it's, Bilbo Baggins, I am not trying to help you. I'm trying to rob you. And it's him looking all scared of Gandalf. These fucking events keep fucking up our exploration. Also, damn, this game is pretty at times. And damn, is it not well optimized.
Do I see a fucking needle in the mountain?
I made it in Fallout 4 where it has the 76 graphics.
Nice. Yeah, like I said before, the best fate for this game will be...
Does it also run like shit?
No.
Fallout 4 runs pretty tight. But the best fate
this game's graphics, so you know.
Yeah, fair enough. I guess that just means the modder was better than Bethesda.
Yeah.
But it's like, the best fate for this game is for it to be ported into Fallout 4.
Wait, we almost there already?
Yeah.
Oh, no, this is an event.
No, the map's pretty huge. It's got 16 times the detail, so it's gonna be a minute. We gotta come up with a backup plan, though, in case we get there before the stream ends. Because last time we fucked around a lot more. Let's explore the white power plate. Wait, white power? White powder!
This is probably...
Okay.
This is...
okay, no, it says white powder. I misread the sign.
It's probably White Town, because we're in West Virginia. It's like where the clan's at.
I was like freaking out for like a solid 10 seconds there. What the hell? Like, why did the sign say white power? I'm going to rob you, down tilt. Okay, we have a sickle. Can we dual wield in this game? Because I'd like to get a hammer too. Okay, I don't care. I'm not a communist, but the hammer and sickle is a really cool logo.
It's a terrible logo.
I love it.
Ooh, nuclear cherry. Computer.
I got in trouble at school for drawing a hammer and sickle on the whiteboard once.
Well, why would you do that?
I didn't think. I just thought it was a cool logo. I want to point my mentality of don't ask for permission, ask for forgiveness has been my way of life my entire life. I do things that I think are fine, or I just don't care, and then I get in trouble for them, and that's my life.
Why do you want to live up by that still?
Are you gonna explore the white power building?
I'll be honest, you guys are having too much fun in there. I'm nervous. Especially TJ, especially TJ with his weird blackface holiday. I don't know.
No!
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be mean. I'm sure it's a wonderful. It must be great to get in there, wear blackface.
I'm gonna eat dog food.
See, I'll never learn the appeal.
Yeah.
Of black face with the boys.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh man. We're gonna go with
Ow, what the fuck?
Why'd you attack Obi for that?
No, I attacked you.
Oh. Okay, cool.
I'm drinking water over here.
I got all my shit rebound. I got my axe, my revolver.
Where can you make purified water?
My shoddy and my bow for when I want to do long range shit.
I'm going to make Mylark egg omelet when we get there.
Yummy. Are we having fun? Is that alright?
No.
Is that okay? Okay. Thank goodness.
I'm having fun. I don't know about you guys though.
Still need me some.
Is that allowed? Or is that okay? Guys, chat, is it alright if we have fun? Because I kind of made this with the idea of us being miserable, but we're not. I get the nights, and you know what, honestly, the thing I posted to announce this was the Joshua Graham quote, which was, in times like this, it's good to seek, what was it? Oh, crap, trying to find the quote real quick. I just posted the fucking thing, but it's,
You guys got any asbestos?
Tonight we're playing Fallout 76. In such times, we can turn to the Lord, but it's good to have friends. And I feel like
I'm Jesus here.
Yeah. Hey, hun. But yeah, in such times, it's good to turn to the Lord, but it's good to have friends. And I feel like that sums up this game perfectly. Of just, this game is rough, but nothing. People are awesome, and it's good to hang out with you guys. Though I'd much rather be playing web fishing.
Yeah.
I'd much rather be playing anything else.
What are you playing?
Fallout 76.
Oh, okay.
Cutting fluid? What the fuck is cutting fluid?
That's like for sauce and shit.
To cut stuff.
What if we find a room where it has the white powder sign, but the D has been crossed out, and we're like, oh no! We found the headquarters of racism.
Yeah, we're in West Virginia.
Oh, it's a ski resort! Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe they shouldn't have titled it White Power then. That's not... That's not good. How many times can Alex say White Power in a single stream? Oh my goodness.
You're advertising
this on TikTok.
I clipped me discovering the White Power sign.
Oh no.
Oxhorn really likes this area for some reason.
He probably lives here. This is probably where he made his base.
I don't know, I just feel comfortable around here, you know? It's nice.
Yeah.
Oxhorn, why does the sign say white power?
It feels familiar.
It's something comforting about this place.
You probably made a whole 10 lore video about this.
Thank goodness I can't possibly have fun in this game. Ooh, that felt nice. Can you do that again?
Yeah, it's like my shirt.
My shirt?
No.
Ski sword.
A what now?
I found a ski sword. 68 damage. Let's see what it's like. Let's check out the animations on it.
You're gonna show it.
Oh, it's like a bumper sword. No.
Do you like my shirt?
Let's see it. I do actually. No, yeah, it looks
this
very nice.
Ass. What are you talking about? Why are you lying to my face?
It's very grandma. It works. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't like the ski sword. You need to lie to the back of your head instead. Is that more honorable?
I have my
Obus crystal. The ski resort.
Nice, I have a shoddy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow, nice. I also have one. Hey, let me see it.
It's just a sawed-off pump shoddy.
Guys, help.
Sawed-off and resided, it looks like.
Hey, Alex, look up. Come outside, look up.
How'd you get up there?
I don't know how to get down.
If I fire an arrow straight up in the air, will I be okay? Let's see.
Let's find out.
Yeah, no, it's at an angle.
Damn.
How do you repair your shotguns?
You have to observe the weapon from your inventory and then repair from there using either a repair kit or another shotgun. Right. So Fallout 3 rules, pretty much.
So like, where are we going now?
I don't know, man. This is kind of chill. Yeah, we're going to continue east. This wasn't our destination. I just figured we'd stop. I want to head to this big dome area I see on my map. But if I see anything else interesting in the distance... Yeah. Basically, any landmarks I see that are of interest to me, we'll go there.
I need to go there anyways for a quest, apparently. So.
Yeah, I guess if we run out of time, we can go west. Like if we get there before our goal. Or if we get there before the stream ends, we can go west. And basically just use our camp as a central point to fast travel back to.
We go west.
West? What kind of compass you reading, lad? This one, sir. It's what west. You're fired again, Patrick.
It's an opossum. I'll be damned. I thought it was just called possum. Where did the O come from?
Oh, no, man. English is weird.
Opossum.
The Opossum's Creed.
This is like Red Dead Redemption online.
You know, like, I was kind of wanting to play that until you said it. I guess it's just the outdoorsy western vibes, you know?
Yeah. If Arthur Morgan got nuked at the end of Red Dead Redemption 2, he didn't get to see the sun before he died.
Dutch is like, if we can't have this country, no one can, no. Arthur.
That's good. When are we going back out west, Dutch?
There is no west, Arthur. We made sure of that.
You're babies.
I'll think about the money we left in Blackwater.
We win. Alright,
there's a fight here in the forest.
These conversations are so annoying, though.
Love them. Oh, man.
I'm gonna get from at the top.
Hey, who are you? Oh, you're one of them.
It's a blood eagle.
God, I want to play Adam RPG so bad. Once we finish all the Fallout games, I'll roll in things like Wasteland or Adam RPG or whatever.
I missed again.
Oh, yeah, we're heading to the Bleagle area, huh? Oh, what's that? What are you shooting at?
I don't like how this gun is still, like, left-handed. The rifle.
No one got on to me for pronouncing Lieutenant Lieutenant yesterday on,
Oh, no, I know this, but I thought she just always said that way.
No.
I don't like Lieutenant. It's like woof and not...
I think we can like find rocks here.
What's wrong with woof? Well, woof is just me trying to be cute.
Woof is like
TJ. What do you mean, one of them?
Woof is what Kanye would say.
Ah, I see you have a white powder membership. Okay. I really like the idea of that location being like a secret haven for racists.
Secret haven for racists.
That's why it's going.
With his pipe and his beard.
Oxhorn lives. Yeah, totally.
Oh, what is this?
Man, I'm a big fan of, like, just bringing up horrible shit people did casually. Like, out of nowhere. Like when Fox posts a Drake meme, I'm just like, oh, hey, it's that pedophile. Don't go into it or anything. Don't say, don't post that. Just go, oh, yeah, that pedophile. Whenever Oxhorn comes up, I'm gonna be like, yeah, that guy who, that racist who hates gay people? Totally.
Why are we trying to scale a mountain?
Can't
we just go the other way around?
Because it's there, Obi? I don't fucking know, man. I'm having fun.
Let's just go the other way around.
Fuck up. We're having fun.
Oh, no, wait. We shouldn't be doing that. Throw ourselves off the mountain. Oh, okay. 16 times the racism.
Our new motto is...
Be normal.
16 times
racism. Work smarter, not harder.
Why can't you be normal? Just the cat screaming at you.
Ooh. Oh, this is like a plateau.
Whoa, that was a diseased mole rat broodmother. Come on back, girl.
Work smarter, not harder.
Damn!
Wow.
Or that it's human. Let's just grab your meat and be on our way. You know what? No, I'll take your hide, too. I can make some clothes out of it.
Damn, this guy had a bad day.
Lucky. Now what are you... Jesus, yeah. He tried to steal someone's gold. Can you take his helmet?
Me gold!
It's Mr. Are you saying it was Mr. Krabs who did it? Oh, hell yeah! Yeah, it does more damage than my fire axe. Let's go! Hold on, let me just...
Big axe?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, it does more damage than my fire axe.
And it's fast.
We yearn for the mines.
You guys are letting yourself suffer.
We're exploring a mountain, and we found a cool dead miner and a new weapon. What have you found?
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I already made it there.
Why does she spin the cylinder every time she pulls out the gun?
I don't know.
Because if the magazine, because if the magazine's not, because if the cylinder's not full, you're just gonna fuck yourself.
What is that? What?
Pull out your when you pull out your single action army, she spins the cylinder.
Oh, I can also like degrade your weapon and.
Oh, that too? Really? That sucks.
Malfunction your gun, yeah.
Damn. I want my gun to still operate after it's been dipped in goo.
Oh shit, that's where like the ski lodge jumps off the rock.
Yeah,
the
Nickelodeon slime.
You fall to your death.
Phil Swift here from Flex Tape. We're taking a stand against the NRA by dipping every rifle in this vat full of Flex Glue. Flex Seal. Find a submachine gun in your child's backpack? Dip it in some dip it in Flex Seal and send him on its way.
ATF's after you. Dip your guns in Flex Seal. They'll leave you be.
They can't check if you filed off the serial number if they can't find it.
I'm hearing like someone play their banjo right now.
Row fast, right here, banjos. Oh, these are cultists.
Cool. I'm playing Dixie.
Meow, 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 meow. Man, okay. I feel bad for all the people who like saw Fallout 76 and went, "Ew, no way!" Like, this is some quality content they're missing out on.
Sure.
Yeah, we're not doing. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing any quests.
Let's go to your Thunderdome.
I did a quest with Obi once for a video, and it was miserable, and I'm never doing it again.
Yeah, not very good.
That was back before we like talked casually. That was like one of our first times in call together. I was so high. I was like,
that's pretty fun.
Yeah. You're going the wrong way for the Thunderdome. Shit,
they're fucking blowing themselves up.
Oh. Oh no, I'm being tricked. Those bastards, they tricked me. There's the white power winter sport. White powder!
I need to fight Whitetown.
Alright, we're going down to the railway. We're heading down to the railway, we'll follow it. We're just gonna rappel down the mountain now, safely.
Yeah, it's the terminus arc.
Could you help me?
Yeah, I got you. I just injected you with healing salve.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. This is kind of cool. This is like a Fallout 1 area with all the trains and shit. I dig it. Happy.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Lucky. What'd you find? What are you saying?
Someone like shot the rocket launcher.
Oh, cool.
Did I explode into confetti for you too?
No, not this
what
time.
What the hell's wrong with you? Stop fucking firing your rocket launcher!
Was it a cultist?
No, it's a Blood Eagle. What the hell's wrong with you?
I think they're raiders, man. That's what they do.
Where did you get this thing?
Why are you blue?
Your mom.
Oh, hey, pocket of radiation up ahead. Oh, these are ghouls. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd be happy to fight ghouls in a Fallout game. I just like them. I just think the Scorched are so fucking lame.
Radiation. Delicious.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, the main reason I want this to get put in Fallout 4... what's up?
Radiation.
God yeah. damn.
Delicious.
Yeah, I don't want to just stand in it, though.
What's wrong with you?
I love it.
I missed in Fallout 3 where it gave you fun perks to be radiated. Like, that's one of the best things about Moira's questline is her radiation healing shit, where you can... Where if you keep your radiation over a certain level, you just heal automatically. That shit was awesome.
Hold on. I'm gonna...
Go ahead. Are you also stopping to take a rat away?
Yeah.
Alice's radiation is so insane. It's like more than half of her health.
Found some radiation. Ooh, Bowie knife.
Oh shit, we're taking fire.
Yeah, hey, here's a fucking vertebrate over there. Like,
it's
across the mountains.
It's a Bessie.
I hear the fire, you guys are.
Oh, damn, that's a Securitron.
Leave me alone!
TJ, I don't think you're gonna be able to circle strafe that, buddy.
Are you guys okay?
No. The robots are coming back. It's the revenge of the robots.
I hear the firing.
It's bad, man.
Keep him there.
It's rough.
Rough in these streets, says Alex.
Yes.
Broke me gun.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a moment. I gotta reload the single action army. And six shots.
Fuck up, Mr. Gutsy.
Hey, be nice.
Got him.
You got the big one?
No, I got the iBot. I'm just trying to clear out the ads right now. Good job. All right.
Yeah, come fight me, bastard.
More than enough to kill any robot that moves. This is the best handgun ever made. The Colt single, this is the shotgun, but I mean, still. I wanted to finish my monologue. I'm gonna mine the iron out of your hole. Oh, fucking run!
Oh, shit!
Get out!
No.
Oh, she didn't explode. Cool.
It.
I'm still hiking the mountain. I think.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind.
I think I messed up. I'm lost.
Ooh, but some good fun. Shit.
This looks like spawn.
Yeah, antiseptic. Let's go.
All right, so let's keep going.
Just what we needed, and the antiseptic. Oh man, God, the third-person bow animation sucks so bad. So does that animation, and so does this one. They all suck. The animations are terrible in third-person. Just put your gun away.
There's like Stone Town Mountain over here, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
who are we shooting at?
There's
now?
More of them.
More robots.
Yeah.
I see the top of the dome, I think, or it's just a radio tower. Yeah, it's just a radio tower. Cultist Seeker.
Oh? I think Gobi's catching up with us. Watch out!
Oh yeah, I'm almost there at the railroad station.
Done. Yeah, I do so much damage with my pickaxe.
Hey! Oh, hey!
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 Ow, Obi, my ears.
I'm going to the thing you don't like.
Please don't.
That should be all of them.
Whoa, this is a cool looking tractor, though. Oh, that's cool. A cool looking train, though.
Alright, let's keep following the tracks.
Wait.
Like terminals.
Where are you guys? Let me meet with you guys first.
You can open up the map.
We're going through the Thunderdome.
Yeah.
And that's
one man enters, one man leaves. You guys will get that reference soon.
Yeah, no, I already get it, but I haven't seen it.
Yeah,
it's cool.
I played the game.
It's in the game. Oh shit, it's in the game?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna spoil it a bit.
Does it have a Thunderdome?
Your final battle is in the Thunderdome.
That's awesome! Hell yeah! Shut up.
It was an accident.
I'm having fun, man.
In Fallout 76?
We're talking about something completely unrelated, but yeah.
The ghouls are chasing me.
After Fallout Month, what's the game you're most excited to play next? Mad Max.
They make gold forks here? What the hell?
I lost TJ.
The dome!
I can't trust him.
Oh, did you just run ahead to the dome?
Yeah.
The dome. There's Darkstar, Hoggadef. Oh yeah, there's other people play this game, it's not just us. And this music's, the music's really good too.
I'm following the road instead. Is that a sentry bot? Huh.
He's seeing the aftermath of our stuff.
Oh shit, mine!
You guys killed the sentry bot?
There seems to be a... I'm trying to think of another... Oh, there's another location to the north I want to check out, but let's keep going east like I said we would.
Do we have to go west?
The dome is talking to me!
We gotta go to the Great B.
Right, U.S. Army. Oh, there's nothing cool here, come on. New Appalachian Railroad. So wait, is Appalachia like the Commonwealth state, or?
Watch out, there's a bunch of mines around the dome.
Yeah, I just set one off.
Ooh, army box.
Now, what's your instinct in a Fallout game when you cross over a mine? Do you sprint forward past it? Because that's mine.
I just keep running.
Yeah, I go into a sprint to try to get past it.
I disarm it, because I'm good at the game.
I'll wait for you before I open the thing.
No, wait for me.
No.
Where are you at? Okay, you're on the other way. You're on the other side. Apparently I'm in it right now, but I don't feel like
you're
I'm
in the dome.
No, I'm not. This is like a raider camp over here. Oh, this is kind of cool, actually. Hello?
I'm at the base. Like, it says elevator.
Oh, what was that noise? I thought I just heard a trip mine.
I found a dancing skeleton. I found a dancing skeleton.
We're almost there. Don't enter yet.
I see the dome. I'm on the way.
What is that noise?
Mommy's getting scared.
I hear a fucking trip mine. Fuck. Oh wait, is that why you guys were talking about trip mines?
Yeah, if you listen into our convert, basically what keeps Oh no, I know what this is. I know exactly what this is.
What is it?
This is a quest line. Rose is a robot. She's a robot ghoul. She's a robot raider leader.
Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. I don't want to partake in the game story, though, so we're just... My job, my work here is done.
Can we kill Rose?
Stop.
No, quest giver.
It's giving me anxiety.
Then I'm not gonna even bother here. Oh.
What is this place?
Could you imagine she sees someone for the first time and they just leave? They're just like, oh, there's a person here. We get out of here. Bye.
Bye-bye, stupid robot.
I'm running past some raiders. I'm almost there, people.
Alright, I'm putting a quest marker on the Great Bee, because that's where I want to go next.
Oh, come on, I just got here!
Hey, Obi.
Let's regather on the railroad down below.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Shut up, Rose. I'm not doing your quest.
Oh, shit.
Is this friendly?
I see a fusion generator. I need fusion cells for the power armor.
Donations box.
Wow, you're a really high level and you got power armor. You must really like this game.
Yeah, shut up.
I know, you stole it from me. I saw.
I have a lot of stuff.
There's a boss here you can attack.
And their connection is struggling. Yeah, that sounds about right for an American internet connection. We have a rough go of it.
Oh shit, it's a robot doc.
You know, put away some stuff first.
I think this is someone's base.
Yeah, you can summon up your camp if you need. I mean, yeah, we can use other people's. Oh, medical supplies. What do we got here? Oh, I gotta buy it. No, fuck that.
Yeah, this is someone's base. Damn it, that means I can't steal their fusion cell. Come on, I want your fusion cell. There's a fat lizard.
Engage the linkage.
I can't steal shit here.
Engage the linkage omnisaya. Alright, my frame rate.
Oh yeah, I know, right? 26 FPS.
Hey teacher.
Oh, I should have the counter on screen.
Peasant Valley Station information.
Cooking station. Yeah, let's cook.
You can't kill me. We only just won this game's award.
I hear a robot. No. I hear. Is that a fucking robot speaking to me?
Yeah. You better go kill it.
You can't. What the fuck are you doing? There's no fire under this.
I know, right? Where are you at, robot? Where are you at, Clanker?
You can't kill me.
Fucking Clanker.
You only just
don't talk to me about that five-finger discount. I found him. I can't. He's invincible.
Great. Oh, hey, a banjo.
Yo, can I have it? Where? Nice banjo. You know, it'd be real kind of you if you gave it to me. Right, Alex?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the buff to hit, kick in, and I'll get up.
You like my tattered rags?
Yeah, it's pretty Jesus-y.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, maybe lose the hat, though.
No, and the glasses. Jesus. Okay, wait, I'll take off the hat.
I'm Officer Jesus.
Yeah, see, I'm Jesus.
On the most comforting sight, followed by the least comforting sight. It's not an item, dude. It's a piece of furniture.
Yeah.
Like, again, I thought you knew this game.
Yeah.
No. Really, no.
Poor Obi, we're picking on him way too much.
Nope. Not enough.
Yeah, you're 20, you're level 23.
Right, yeah, there's. No way! Is that what I think it is?
It's just classical music.
Oh no! I thought that was like a Securitron from New. Is that a Robodog?
Robodog? Where?
Oh
yeah.
This is some guy's base. Yeah, let's check it out.
Yeah. I wanted to steal his flower shell, but I can't.
Oh shit! What the fuck? That's actually really cool.
Alright. Pretty cool base he's got going on here.
Yeah, we could be like Rust and take all his stuff.
No, I tried.
Hey, we're friendly. Don't shoot us if we come in.
Oh! Wait, can you say something?
Out of character? Or in
okay,
character?
Wait, no.
Oh, wow.
You're good.
Yo, I think this is Tony. I think this is fucking Tony Stark's base. Oh, that is the most un-Fallout armor I have ever seen. Holy shit.
Yeah, well, this thing is ugly. Oh,
that's in the wrong... That's just the wrong art style. I like this one. And there's Fallout 1 armor, but recolored. Buzz Lightyear colors.
These are some nice guns.
Plasma guns. Yeah,
I'm disappointed. I can't steal anything.
This is the Bloody Grim Reaper.
Why do you want to steal from people?
This one's cool. I like this one. It's a cool design.
You wouldn't steal from me in Minecraft.
I love the visor. Let's just get out of here, because this place is killing my frame rate.
You guys have frame rate?
God, this game runs like ass. Why does it run so bad? Just, I would be able to put
it... I don't know what you guys' problem is.
I would be able to play this game if it didn't run so bad.
Johnny Sims had to play Fortnite 6 FPS.
This is also part of the base?
And he still had fun.
It's a fucking bowling alley.
The hell? This is the smallest bowling
alley. Join me for a round.
Alright. I'm playing bowling. Hey, Nico. Let's go bowling. Alright, come on.
Alex, where'd you go? We're bowling.
I'm investigating. Oh, was that a fucking asteroid?
Alright, let me play.
Whoa, that's a lot of radiation.
How do I get out? I don't know.
Beep, beep.
Oh, right. I got out.
Alright, let's see if I'm better than
you. Where are you?
Am I muted?
I want to be irradiated. Make me a
dang
ghoul.
It.
Just come over to where I am.
Whoa, what is this?
Why am I muted?
This is pretty cool.
Are you at this house
Vault over pack here? Junk extractor? You can just take this stuff?
What? Did you guys hear me when I talked in-game?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Where's that asteroid of yours?
This is someone's base, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Who are you?
Why else would there be so much random crap?
I thought it was a
cool, it's a Securitron. Why would they have a Securitron here? Like, that's so gay.
What? I mean, it's like just turrets.
Yeah, I know. Alright, where are
you? I'm getting out of here because it's killing my frame rate.
Yeah.
When Alex needs an excuse to leave any location, this place is killing my frame rate. I'm out of here.
Johnny Sims had to play Fortnite 6 FPS.
Nope, dropping too many frames. I'm out.
Where are you?
Look at your map, guys. Come on. Come on now.
Oh, I look on your map. I'm right next to you, but I don't see you.
Wait, what? Did you guess?
Oh, you're still like still at his camp. I dropped down to the river.
Where are you?
I'm gonna go check out the giant bee. There's a giant bee on the map. I'm gonna go check it out.
Hey, really?
Yeah, there's a giant bee.
Holy shit.
The great bee.
Wait, don't go there, don't go.
Why not? What's wrong with the giant bee?
I'm going to Ravenholm and you can't stop me. And I'm also turning off these quests because they're fucking annoying.
Yo, why does the water have to be so irradiated?
Water.
Hey, it's Brahmin. Hey, Brahmin. Well, I feel bad for Beaverton's children.
Eh.
Okay, non-believer.
He's a non-beef lever.
He's a heathen.
Meh.
Just hiss it. I like that jumpsuit on. It looks good.
Wait up.
I'm waiting. We're waiting for you, man.
Yeah, we are. I guess.
What do you mean, guess?
I don't know. A Barmy grenade launcher.
I have a new gas mask.
Took it off.
Look like I need 40 mil ammo.
What ammo are you looking for?
40 millimeter.
44. I'm already, already have...
No, 40 millimeter.
40 for my,
Oh, okay. No, I got 44. I got a lot of ammo, actually. Just not what you're looking for. I got a fusion core. Okay.
Oh.
44 millimeter would be so big, though.
Alright. This way we go.
Come on, hurry up, Alex.
The sprint's actually a decent speed in this one.
I can outrun you.
Enemy.
Where?
I don't know. Dog?
It's a vicious wolf.
It's a viscous wolf.
Yeah, why do they have the stuff from... you know.
This D's vicious wolf. Well, I'm reloading, give me like 5 minutes.
Why do they have 308 rounds inside of them? What the fuck?
Because they're hungry.
Because the gun you're using uses 308.
Okay, that doesn't make sense.
It makes sense from a gameplay perspective, not from a world perspective. Because, basically it's just you get some of your bullets back.
That's stupid.
Which kind of kills the advantage of a bow and arrow, by the way, I might add.
Yeah.
That you get some of your bullets, some of your arrows back.
But how does that kill the advantage by getting your arrows back?
Because that's something that...
You also get your bullets back.
Yeah, yeah. So it's something that only applies to... Usually only applies to bows. And with how stealth doesn't really work in this game, you're better off using a rifle. Like, I have this bow. I've been really wanting to use it, but I haven't been because I have this pistol here, and its range is pretty great, so... To the point where I could probably slap a scope on it.
No.
On your bow and arrow?
No. Well, yeah, but also like on this revolver, I could put a scope on it, and it would be a better weapon than my bow.
Yeah,
and I could use it as like a sniper rifle.
Exhilarating.
We're almost there.
I kept Kellogg's pistol for a long time in Fallout 4.
Almost there. Come on, people. Wait, is this it?
We're almost
there's nothing here.
There's no bees? There's no great bee?
Is there a giant bee?
We came here seeking the giant bee, and he's not even here.
Where the fuck is he?
Hey, don't sorry.
He was scanning the horizon!
You should get a crossbow and be like Daryl Dixon. Nice revolver.
Thanks. Well, I guess we could go to the Great Hole.
The what?
Marking it on my map. The Great Hole.
The Great Hole?
Wait. Where's the Great Hole?
Hey, it's Beef. Oh, wait, I thought it's not Beeferton.
Is he your sleep paralysis demon?
Alright, let's set out. We have to hike the mountain.
Oh! Hear gunfire. None of our business, though.
I'm fighting so much.
No, it is.
Oh, is it you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna fall back and help TJ.
That's every man for himself. He'll learn sooner or later, Alex.
Well,
I don't like these forests.
Rack?
Like, not that like they're bad. It's just like, you know.
Where the fuck? Oh, there he is.
The Great Hole. Oh shit! There's another play this way. You should turn around.
Well, this game is not like unturned, man. They can't just shoot us. We gotta initiate a duel with them. They can shoot you, but it does like 1/15 of the damage or something ridiculous like that, and then you gotta shoot them back.
This game is the best when you don't do the things the game tells you to.
Yep.
Oh, that's a great hole. Let's go to the Great Hole.
It's me to their lobby and connection.
Let's go through the Great Hole.
Sounds good.
Oh, this place is purple. Looks like Tell Your Soul here.
Oh.
I think that's the whole map.
The what?
Oh, no, I am close to you. Yeah, it looks like we're having a... Radiation Storm. Oh, I hear Power Armor.
Oh, Radiation Storm?
Yeah,
another player just put their camp down. That's awesome. I do really like the camp mechanic. I love the idea of putting your base anywhere. But, you know, like I said, the best thing that could ever happen to this game is for it to get fully ported into Fallout 4.
Yeah.
And then a mod for Fallout 4 to let you have multiplayer comes out.
That is a mod.
Cool. Just tie that to this then. We don't need this game anymore. I'm going to put away this spoiled Brahmin milk. I don't need that. Oh, God. I hate that food spoils. It's so fucking annoying. Because, like, you don't even have to eat that much. Oh, God. I just ate spoiled vegetables.
Yeah, we need to get salt pork in this game.
Yeah.
I wish you could make that. Like, they should have pigs.
I've become addicted to alcohol.
I'm almost there, and you guys aren't. You guys are slacking on the job right now.
Well, because I'm dying of thirst, man.
I'm waiting for my Alex.
Drink your tears.
That's a good response. Most Fallout game of what? Hey, Alex, do you want a fox hunt? Oh, Jesus.
I'm here.
What? Big drop? Pussy.
Butcher
P. I'll try and save you.
Why is Butcher P in, like, every single game?
I don't know, they really like... That's the one of the things I've found really annoying about the Bethesda Fallout games is how they reuse songs from 3 to 4 to this.
Yeah. Also, the song sucks so much ass.
Yeah, I don't like Butcher Pete.
Damn, here.
I wouldn't mind that. Okay.
Ooh, this is actually kind of pretty.
The fox is arriving on my lap. I mean, a lot of this game's really pretty.
He's hacking a whack and I'll sack.
His hack... Whack, chopping that meat.
Don't chop that meat. What is the song even about?
It's either about a serial killer or about a guy who's fucking all the MILFs on the block. One of those two things.
Ooh, I have a revolutionary sword.
In fact, I think there's two different versions of the song, one about a serial killer and one about a cougar hunter.
The song sucks. That's all I'm saying.
Or it's about a guy who was a serial killer, but then all the ladies are on the jury and they want him out, and then they all have sex with him.
Okay.
Which is sensible, because for some reason ladies lust after serial killers, and I don't know why.
Do they? Why?
I don't know. John Wayne, not John Wayne Gacy, but,
yeah, I wouldn't want to do John Wayne Gacy.
No. Jeffrey Dahmer has been getting fucking letters from lady fans for years. He had a fucking child and, I don't know.
No, sorry.
It was Ted Bundy. Ted Bundy had a fucking child in prison. He had a nuptial visit from a female fan and had a kid.
Wow.
Huh.
Or conjugal visit, sorry.
And the guards just let that happen?
That's a thing they can do. They're allowed to, in certain states, it's legal for them to visit in order to have children or do specific family things. Like, it's a right that they have in certain states. Serial killers and horrible people are still able to have children, which is fine, because horrible people have children every day.
I could be a horrible person.
See my parents.
Look, why are stores allowing me to buy tubes, chemistry, beakers, matches?
Why are they letting me buy everything I need to make a meth lab if they don't want me to make a meth lab?
Yeah.
Why am I allowed to buy fertilizer and gasoline if I can't, you know?
So is it wrong for me to give
money? Oh, Jesus, help. Operations? Help.
Aren't you guys... That's someone's
base. No, this is like a camp.
Don't bite the hand that feeds you, Obi.
Yeah, don't bite. Or else they won't let me make a meth lab.
Why is this bandit camp empty?
Yeah, where the fuck are the bandits?
Oh, because someone else cleared it out. Well, if they left some food, I'm starving. Well, I'm actually very thirsty, but...
All bandits are dead.
Alright, well, enough of that detour. Where's the Great Hole?
Next to Obi.
Ah, okay. Forget about Obi. The accident wasn't your fault.
Penis.
I just wanna live. Alright. That was a fun detour. Put the box in the lap. Detour. It was pretty bad.
Fun detour. Detour, although there was no one.
Detour. I like detour.
Detour.
What is this? Pot stop terminal? I fucking hate West Virginia.
Mangrove trees.
Move this place off the map.
Jeez, Obi. It's one of the most beautiful, one of the most beautiful parts of the country, and you just want to get rid of it?
With fucking hicks everywhere.
Fuck, man.
And animal fuckers. Like, come on, man.
You're starting to sound like In Praise of Shadows.
Who's that?
He was this horror... He's this fucking horror YouTuber. He makes videos about, like, horror movies and shit. But basically, the political brain rot. Yep, the political brain rot got to be way too much for him, and so like he made a Hills Have Eyes videos. He made a Hills Have Eyes video where he talks about how the people in the movie deserve what happened to them because they're white. And then after a bunch of people rightly called him out for being fucking insane, he made a video where he basically just shit talked Wendigoon and called him like a bunch of horrible things. Even though Wendigoon hasn't done anything bad to anyone, as far as anyone knows.
The aliens.
Damn.
And then he was, like, talking about how Wendigoon's from Appalachia, which he's like, it's very white country, so it's probably racist. So that's why I was just like, you're just channeling In Praise of Shadows right now.
Is he actually from West Virginia?
Wendigoon, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he probably is racist.
That's why his fucking name is Wendigoon. It's like Wendigo's a local,
Wendigos are from the Rust Belt. What are you talking about?
No, I'm not talking to the fucking robot. Nothing against robot NPCs. I just don't want to partake in this game's story at all. Like, I'm literally...
Fuck off, Chloe.
Yeah, I'm just... Is it another NPC we can't kill?
I don't like the name of Wendigo.
I think it is.
Hey, I'm here. Ooh, what is that? It's just floater.
But anyway, yeah, West Virginia's cool. I want to go there someday.
No, it sucks.
What do you have against
West Virginia?
If you listen to people who live there, they say there's nothing to do there besides living in the mountains.
Oh, 17 FPS.
Bunch of incest.
Amazing.
It's also cryptid country. Are you just mad because people shit on New York? Is that what it is?
No.
Is this a New Yorker thing?
What the fuck? Get away from me, floater.
You gotta give him the gabagool.
They don't even look like a floater.
Yeah, exactly. They don't look like floaters. Don't they suck?
Yeah.
Terrible.
What are you talking about?
Obi's fighting the floater. Hey, does it look like a worm? Because that's what floaters are.
It looks like an alien.
That sucks.
Not even like an FEV.
Yeah, floaters are just FEV worms. Just like how Deathclaws are FEV iguanas and Super Mutants are FEV humans.
Yeah.
Oh, we're in the swamp. We're in the bayou.
The bayou.
The bayou. Stop adding an M to that word. That word doesn't have an M on it. It's so fucking annoying hearing
it. Blame Sonico.
I know. Bayou. Like, where the you're making up a word. Let me see you. Let me observe you, floater. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. I want to see him. I want to get close. Okay. Yeah, that's not a floater. I don't know what that is.
Also, why does it shoot fire?
It's like how, why does it shoot fire? What's wrong with it?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Maybe it has a medical condition.
Well, like,
what's even here?
I don't know, it'd be like if there was like a giant triceratops in one of the games and they're like, it's a rad roach. It's like, that's not what, that's not what that is. That's just not what that creature is.
Is this the gorge?
So where's the hole?
Because the... Like, them redesigning right the scent... Here. Ah. Them
the hole.
The great hole. Them redesigning the centaurs made sense. Because a centaur could be literally anything. Irradiated.
Guys, help me, it's irradiated. What the fuck is that? Help me!
Bloodthirsty floater.
They're clearly floaters. TJ, help me snipe these things from the ridge.
I'm leaving. I want out of here.
Oh, TJ!
I guess it's up to me then. You missed, idiot.
I'm not staying down there.
Well, you don't gotta go down there, just... We have ranged weapons.
Fire at will!
This is what it's like.
Volley fire, people!
If you guys want a sneak peek of what it's like to play WoW, it's a lot of this. It's a lot of, maybe don't do the stupid thing. And then they're like, what? What? I can't hear you, we're doing the stupid thing!
Volley fire! Volley fire!
I'm falling back.
Up one step back.
I also did the stupid thing.
Yeah, that one step back. But we can move up.
Taking a couple stim packs. Switch over to the single action army.
Alright, now we can explore the hole.
Cool. Hole's clear?
I think so.
Alright, you guys got any rad axes?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
I'll give you my deleted ones, because I don't
have these. Molotov cocktail. Ooh, they got some good shit on them.
Better take it.
Nah, it's not that bad. Not that many rads.
Okay.
Wow, fucking shit. Nothing in the crate. God.
Take my pills.
Are you serious?
I want you to take my pills.
Yeah, like a cryogenic grenade.
Not even like a dungeon for us to explore? Oh, yeah!
It doesn't look like it.
This game doesn't have any fucking dungeons! It's a Bethesda open-world RPG with no dungeons.
Not even, like, vaults?
I mean, I haven't found any.
Also, I dropped my pills.
You can typically
find... There should be vaults, like, somewhere on the map.
There's gotta be at least one, man. I don't know. It's weird. It's like, you'd find one by now, right? Like, in Skyrim, have you ever just tried exploring? And, like, you will find dungeons in Skyrim if you explore.
You got Vault 76, but that's obvious.
Yeah. Most boring vault known to man.
Hey, maybe... it's Reclamation Day.
I don't see any obvious vaults on the map.
No. Well, there's the great hole. Like, it was important enough to be drawn physically on the map, but there's nothing here.
It's a quest. That doesn't even matter.
Christ.
I dropped my pills, by the way.
Taking a shit.
In game or I guess
what?
In game. In game.
Yeah, in game.
Well, oh, there's a fish over here. Huh? Alex pointing to animals on the map, going, "The animal must be there."
Oh, what are you doing here?
All right.
There's a bear over here.
Hey, stop it, TJ.
Get in here.
It's just a bear standing at that exact spot.
Alex, take these.
I honestly don't think there's anything else in the east that's worth finding. I guess we can check out this nuclear power plant over here. That's bound to be interesting.
Oh, yeah. Where is that?
Did you guys lock the door on me?
Just marked it. We're all just...
Wait, Alex.
Are we all just going to pile into the... Oh. Thank you. I appreciate it.
I guess I'll just follow you, because I don't...
I think we should sleep.
The adventure continues.
Oh, that's a nuclear power plant. Yeah, sure, let's go there.
Yeah. Ow.
Or we could go to the place everyone always nukes.
Yeah, let's go to the power plant.
You know
the
what?
The white power plant.
Hey, let's...
Okay.
Hey.
You're the one who... Hey. You were literally only saying white power.
I said white powder. I meant to say white powder, I just kept messing it up. Because it's... I don't know, I'm more used to... You know what? I'm just gonna shut my mouth. But we'll head back to the camp after this, and if we still have time on the stream, which looks like we're only about an hour in, we can head west, and I want to check out the Mothman Museum.
West, that place.
Mothman.
What am I getting attacked by?
Mothman.
Ooh, 50 cal.
Yeah.
Found 50 cal BMG. Ow.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Machine gun.
50 cal. What is hurting me?
I don't know.
Oh, I can't equip it. What the hell?
50 cal BBW.
No. I wish I could equip it though, and then I could shoot you guys.
BBL.
Nah, shit.
BBL. Don't act like you don't know me. This hamster of a trophy.
I do like that song.
It's just two lyrics. No mystery. Got the best.
It's like the What Is Love song. It's just two lyrics. It's not even that good.
We'll make you grow up. I know you've seen that glow up. It's BBL Trizzy. BBL Trizzy. I don't know, man. It's fun.
It is. I'm glad you have liked the song.
It's like Sir Mix-a-Lot. It's like Big Butts or Baby Got Back by Sir Mix-a-Lot. Just, it's a fun song. Thank you, Shark.
And what's love song?
Thank you, Shark Tale, for introducing me to Sir Mix-a-Lot.
Shark Tale.
Thank you, Shark Tale, for introducing me to Robert De Niro and Martin Scorsese.
What's Shark though?
And Jack Black. And a lot of my Will favorite Smith. People. No, I already knew Will Smith. He was the Men in Black guy.
Oh.
I already saw, like, Independence Day.
I probably didn't hear this section. Because you basically only know him because Mafia moves. Okay,
well, I know him now because of that, but, like, I didn't know that, like, Shark Tale was a weird homage to, like, old Mafia movies.
Oh, dang it. Okay, we have to go all the way up here. We have to go up there, people.
Oh, yeah, that's some serious radiation in the water. Don't go in the water.
Like, this is just a big river.
Yeah, we're good.
Radiation isn't so bad.
Alright.
It's manageable. It's still pretty bad, though. Like, 9 rads per second's pretty rough.
Work smarter, not harder.
Oh, I'm here.
How do I get rid of my...
Nuclear power plant.
Oh, wait, this is a completely different location. But still, let's explore it.
Oh, this is dire chemical.
How do I get rid of my marker? Remove marker.
Hello.
Oh,
BBL. Yeah. Brian's.
BBL.
Fuck off.
Stuck in your head too now, huh? Oh, there's a Tesla gun up top. Someone's zapping at us.
Is this place too high level for us?
Damn, that place can hit through walls. Well, if it is, we're still gonna push through because it's interesting.
Yeah.
Kill! Indeed.
Kill!
Oh, it's a Robo Brain.
Robo Brian.
Ow!
Rush him.
I'm gonna mine your brain!
We got him.
Ladies and gentlemen?
We got him. Here. Come on, people. This is war against the robots.
They overthrew the Protectrons. It was robot war
against the robots.
People. It was bot-on-bot violence.
What was that noise?
Good.
I hit a red button.
What did you do?
I hit a red button.
Why would you press the red button?
Because I want something interesting to happen in this boring-ass game.
Hey, we were having fun.
Oh, Colonel Gutsy. Colonel Gutsy, hold on. I heard a new character has entered the ring. Heaven or hell, let's rock.
I see you, Colonel.
Come on, this war against
Fuck
the robots
yeah.
and the Avian.
It's time to take a shit on the company's dime. Oh, damn, we just hate crimed him.
There's another one.
Here we go.
What the fuck? There's another enemy. There's another Robo-Brian.
Once we sail across the ocean and defeat all the robots, then will we finally be free? Says Aaron to the cow.
People across the ocean want to kill us. I feel like that's like one of the most stupid things like Aaron said there. Ooh, that's mine.
God damn it, Obi.
What?
I was gonna take that, but I don't know.
Oh, I can't wear it. Never mind.
I'm eating the sugar. I'm eating the sugar. You motherfucker.
Because I'm mean.
Oh, you bastard.
I have a printer.
But yeah, I respect that, though. Yeah, I respect that.
Why am I selling these rags?
Because you're Jesus. You're humble.
These things never work. Stupid technology.
Our food's probably very spoiled at this point.
No, like, it's preserved.
I also love how in Fallout 3, they're like, all the food is pumped full of preservatives, so it never goes bad. And then in Fallout 4, it's like, oops, it's gone bad. like, what the fuck?
Oh, damn it, I want that.
That's okay, I'll drop it for you. I can't even wear it. Yes, oh. It's level 50.
Oh. I still want it.
To live in my home. Ooh, wait, should I try and get the pie, guys?
Did you drop it?
The lucky pie?
Yep.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, dang it, so close.
I hate things that's like, oh, yeah, you're not high enough rank, you little bastard.
Hey, guys, try and get the pie.
No, you can't get the pie.
Yeah, I can.
I do not want to kill Obi. Me and Wild Randy are coming for him. I do want to kill Obi. Me and Ryan, Wild Randy are coming for him. Hell yeah.
Ah, dang, it's so close.
Good. Understandable.
I think you need, like, a luck 9 to get the pie, though.
Understandable. Half a night day. 3, what 6, the fuck 9, is this thing? 10, 11, 12. Oh, we're done.
Ew, what is this?
It's blood bug meat.
It looks gross.
Yeah, it's like mosquito flesh, dude.
Metal pile.
Okay. Fuck yeah. It's time.
Ooh, ammo.
Sanoko. Let's go to the nuclear power plant. Sanoko and
Wild Randy are, yeah, the white power plant. To get that silly Obi.
Any of you guys got any extra water?
Yeah, sure.
I could really use some. I'm, like, really thirsty. Just look at your...
Oh, there you are. Yeah. Stand still.
Alright, let's get on the I-65.
Yeah.
And then we move west. West. Oh, shit, I'm in the...
Excuse me while I watch.
Yeah, you can have those. You can have those. Where's my water? Ah, here it is. No, it's... shit, I'm eating it.
I'm so thirsty, you just start drinking water in front of me.
Here, I dropped some.
How am I doing on my water schedule, actually? I'm a little bit behind. Did you?
Yeah, I think.
Oh, it's over here, okay. Thank you, you're my hero.
No problem.
My own personal Jesus Christ.
I'm Jesus Christ.
No.
Yeah. No.
Oh, shit, I have dysentery.
Ew, it's a gulper.
Have fun with that. Alright, everybody group up on the highway, we're moving. We're Oscar Mike.
Yeah. We're Hotel fucking Sierra, people!
Does anyone know what he's talking about? No, shut up! He shot the last guy who asked!
We're Whiskey Foxtrot.
I like the idea that no one in the unit knows what he's talking about. Like, does anyone know what he's saying?
Oh shit, Superman!
Nah.
I need cover! This is Charlie Victor Charlie!
This is CVC? Capcom versus Capcom? Is that you over there near the explosions?
Yes, there's Superman's here.
And is that you up ahead?
Oh, I got him! What the hell?
It is.
Okay, there's also a rocket launcher guy.
Huh, where is he? I want to
talk to him. It's a butcher. Oh shit, no, that's a butcher! We cannot take him out.
I'm gonna hit with energy weapons. Alright, we got other enemies we gotta deal with here. Oh my god, alien!
Got a mutant dog.
Retreat into the mutant building. I'm not even joking.
Come on!
Like, what's going on?
Like, Russian whore tactic!
Oh shit!
I was gonna say, get into the mutant building, it's safer!
What the hell, alien invader?
Like I said, get into the mutant building, it's safer.
No, I'm fighting this bastard.
Alright, well maybe you can do damage to it, I couldn't.
What the fuck? Why are these aliens here?
Enough.
What the hell?
Planet, you scum.
Get off my Earth. Welcome to Earth. Wop.
Fuck you.
Earth tree, motherfucker.
Come. Fuck you. You come down.
Molotov!
The fire.
Have an earthly welcome, you bastard.
Oh man, all that armor and those mutations, and you just got taken out by a fucking pickaxe. What? How sad. It's like how peasant armies just like how like. Armies of, like, volunteer farmers just kick knights' ass.
Okay. Okay, it's becoming a bit too much. I'm going inside.
The hell? This is like knights versus samurais, and we're the samurais.
One of the main...
No! Open the door! There's a fucking grenade!
One of my favorite things about the Witcher books is, like, a main character.
How do I help you?
Because I'm dead.
I hear explosions.
I don't know shit you do. There's so much going on. Oh, hey. What the fuck is this? A disease glowing rapidly?
Oh shit, I got hit with a plasma grenade. Help. Fall back.
How do I respawn?
I've been trying to fall back.
I'm on the top of the building, TJ. I cleared out the mutants along the way. Please help. I have 15 seconds.
I don't know how to get there.
Through the building, up and over, up to the top.
Back.
They're screaming at me.
7 seconds. 6.
God damn.
Five, four, three, two.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm right here. Ah, well.
God damn it!
Ah, well. Worth a try.
I was next to you.
I'm back.
You kind of fast travel to me.
Okay, I'll just spawn at the camp and then fast travel to you.
I'm here.
I'll spawn at a nearby camp. There we go.
No, spawn on us, spawn on us.
Oh, on you?
Yeah, spawn on us.
Okay, cool. There's Tammy, looking great. Looking all positive about her life before the hard times.
Are they still here?
I think we dealt with them. I think TJ got them.
I killed two aliens.
It was a Pyrrhic victory. It was a Pyrrhic victory, but it was a victory.
You all will be remembered.
Stimpak, missile launcher, here. Sledgehammer. Ooh, sledgehammer. Cultist dagger. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be underleveled for any of these weapons. Yep.
Chinese officer.
Whoa,
sword.
Shit!
I'm fine.
That's not what the alien looked like when I fought.
I joined the fight in Smash Bros. Hey, it's an alien.
Oh, I think that was another player. So the alien, there was a guy in power armor showed up, and I just attacked him because I pointed at him and it said alien invader, and so I shot him with my shotgun, and he didn't die. It did zero damage, so because I think that was a player.
How did I kill these other aliens then?
And PvP in 76, but there's a pacifist mode thing that's automatically enabled when you.
Are you going to be in game with us, Dagan?
No, I'm still grounded.
Oof. All right, I'm gonna have to leave then. I'm going to have to kick you out of the call then. Sorry,
no
man.
No more Fallout 76.
Yeah. Maybe next time, dude. Later.
$76 card. No more trolls. You
oh,
get
God.
Back.
I'd cry if someone bought me that. Combat shoddy.
It's worth so much.
Wow.
Yeah, here's another alien. This is more alien.
Hey, Obi, can you come here for a sec?
Wait, what?
Can you come here for a sec?
Yeah, sure. Where are you?
Right over here on the stairs.
Come here. No!
That plan backfired. Hey, man, it's okay. Come here for a sec. Come here.
What is it?
Come here.
That did nothing.
Damn. I was trying to blow up the gas can with
you
him near it.
Miserably.
I'm not. I Grieferton would be ashamed.
You like my sword?
I do actually. That's really cool. You have a bottle stuck to your hand.
Jesus, a sword.
You have a bottle stuck to your hand. You do. Oh, that's goofy.
Whoa, how do you get your FOV like that? As in settings?
Probably, yeah.
The game round looks like what is it called?
Artists, when they're OC, you're happy. He thinks it's all its game. What are you smile? All game. What do you think? What are you smiling about? That's great.
I got one of their guns.
They got one of their alien weapons.
Yeah.
Neato.
Can you use it, or are you low level?
Oh shit! Oh, cool. I guess he can use it. That's awesome.
Ow.
This truck's on its way out. Don't. What'd I just say?
Hey, don't waste ammo.
Don't waste my
health.
We have
to conserve here. We're
really
a family.
We really aren't.
What the hell's wrong with you? We're a family.
You ain't no family of mine.
Family.
I'm Dutch.
For someone who's against the ways of Appalachia, you sure are big on family, Obi.
Yeah. Because we're in Appalachia.
When in Rome.
Make a family.
Invade.
Alright, let's go to the power plant.
Romanes aeon domus. The people called Romans, they go the house.
Alright, let's keep going along the I-65.
Hey, it's another alien.
Sorry, I was scratching my ear.
Is this life in West Virginia, though? Like...
Oh, this is the one I saw. Okay, this is what I saw.
You're looking at nothing there.
There's a dead body.
Yeah, over here.
Oh, it's over here for me.
Oh, that's so weird.
You're blind.
I'm not.
It's over there. What are you talking about?
Oh, God, it's the fucking dress all over again.
Yeah, guys, I see some light over there.
Don't worry about it, bruh. I like my cheese dripping, bruh. Wilderness. What is this?
I believe it says White Town. We gotta leave.
Oh no.
Look at him, he's so happy. He hasn't even been in a war yet.
Come on, TJ.
My mom is mental if she thinks I'm sleeping tonight.
Stop being dead weight to That's the group.
Fair. Hey, don't call him dead weight. That's not nice.
I'm drinking, you bastard.
Hey, he's scorched down there.
He's drinking you.
Right?
No, I'm not joining an event. I'm walking into... Oh, fuck off.
Do we actually go into an event?
No. It's a level 40 enemy. This is going to be fun.
Oh, yeah. Then I'll hunt back an engineer.
Drop your sickle.
Hermit crab? Isn't that hermit crab just... I'm stuck.
He was doing a funny haha reference to Devil May Cry 5. Hey, you got the joke. That I didn't get.
I don't know how to get to you guys.
Dead weight.
Get over here, boy!
Stop being dead weight, Alex.
Man, you know, like, people joke about VATS and say, like, you shouldn't use VATS. Like, there's no need to use VATS if you know how to aim. I think this is the first Fallout game where that's actually applicable to me.
Yeah, I know, right?
Like, I only use VATS.
VATS doesn't do shit here.
It's literally just, I'm too lazy to aim right now. I'm gonna use VATS.
Yeah. I don't know why you guys have such a problem with cutting corners.
Oh, I love these tanks.
You sound like Chuck McGill. Hey, it's a limo. Wait, why is there a limo here? Isn't that kind of sus, Alex? Why would they bring a limo to a power plant?
I'm gonna go see if I can
Unless it was a powerful elite person. Yo, it's one of the APCs. That's
yeah,
actually
this,
really
this
cool.
is where Joe Biden was farming those kids for adrenochrome.
Oh. Did you go inside? But,
okay, I really like these vehicles. Like, these look really cool.
Hello.
Here come new people. I'm being dead weight right now.
I kinda don't move.
Oh, he didn't even get a chance. Poor bastard. I bonked him in the head with the pickaxe, and it was all over.
Parallel systems in the power plant. Why do they have ammo inside the cabinets? What the fuck?
Damn it.
Hey, this is a dungeon.
Yep, finally found
it. Oh, there's stuff here.
Dark as a dungeon.
Repair pipe.
Ooh, okay, wait, in Fallout 2, like, what is the Temple of Trials? Like, who built that?
Dude, I have no idea. We're gonna talk a bit about that on Friday, but, like, because I have no fucking clue. It's such a weird thing.
I know, right? It's and, like, it's like, an actual trial temple thing.
Yeah, it's like, here is a full, like, first area in Fallout 2 is, like, here's a full, like, Dungeons & Dragons temple. The theory goes that it was a cut dungeon from Planescape Torment, which is another game the developers made, but that's on a completely different engine, so I don't know.
Like, what's the? Oh shit!
They could have just ported the assets over, but I doubt it.
But I want to know, like, what it actually is, like.
Yeah, in like in lore, I have no idea. It's so weird. Because there
it's
is
a pretty cool building though, like there, from the cutscene.
It is. It's super rad. I love it. I love the idea of it. They also have the giant, you haven't got there yet, but they have, you may not have seen it yet, but they have the giant, vault survivor heads you can find out in the wasteland, like statues of his head that you can talk to. It's interesting. And yeah, that's what the giant head is. It's supposed to be the head of the vault dweller from the first game.
Oh, dang.
That dude lived that dude must have lived a weird life before he eventually died there.
Yeah.
Like, he must have had his own, like, Lord of the Flies kingdom. Or,
Do you think he, like, lived in the temple?
Maybe.
Because, like, what else would...
Yeah, maybe that's where he lived, and they're like, oh, this is a...
Oh, shit! That's a fucking turret!
Now that he's died, this is, like, hallowed ground, you know?
Yeah. And only the strongest... can take his clothes or something like that.
Yeah.
know. Fixing all these nuclear leaks.
I'm excited for that for tomorrow.
That'd be fun, yeah. I'm looking forward to it as well.
Hey, it's the armor stuff.
You caught Godzilla. Good work, Ghost. But yeah, like, it's such a weird thing. I think the headcanon of that being, like, his temple makes sense. Because he must have ruled like a fucking weird tyrant, you know? Yeah. Like, it must have been, like, Apocalypse Now or Heart of Darkness.
Yeah.
Where it's like he found this primitive group of people that he manipulated.
Also, I wonder if is the chief, like, related to the Vault Dweller? Like, yeah. Not the girl, like, the guy. So it's,
well, he's not a chief, he's just the medicine man. The old lady, though, is your mom. Or it's your grandma. That's the lady that got with the Vault Dweller.
Tandy. Junior.
No, not Tandy.
Hey.
I'm getting. Oh boy, look at that radiation! Oh boy.
Yeah.
I
swallowed a bunch of mentats.
All right, that's not good. Mentats don't help with that.
Or Radax.
What's up, honey?
I need Radaway. Like bad.
All right.
Chicken too.
I look forward to chicken, if possible.
Maybe.
Oh. Little radiation never hurt anyone.
Oh, okay.
It was if right? She doesn't have tank.
Right. Sorry, I'm talking to Vay right now. I'll be back in a sec, guys. Let me mute myself.
Where are you guys?
We're in the reactor room. Getting radiated like the fuck.
How much irradiation?
Oh, it was like 9. But like really fast.
Is this the reactor room?
If you're getting radiated, yes.
Is it downstairs? Okay.
I'm back. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, welcome back.
Well, you know, she shouldn't be making those promises if she can't keep them, Blue. But at the same time, it's like, I don't know, earlier before when you got grounded and stuff, that was annoying. But also, it's like, I don't know your situation fully. It's more just down to, I'm talking to my chat. It's more just down to, I don't know, it's tough to be an adult. Maybe she's got stuff she's dealing with. Maybe cut her a little bit slack in this regard.
I need help.
All right, on the way.
What's that? That's the turret.
Yep. I got it. At least I think I do. I think I can get it. Can you crawl over to me?
I cannot crawl. 10 seconds.
I love how it just hits me through cover. Yeah, you're better off dying and coming back. I'm sorry. I can't get to you. I'm pinned down over here.
You.
I'm pinned down. That's fair.
They give you so little time, my god.
I can't step out. I'm gonna need to funnel them back in my direction. Done. Alright.
I'm all the way outside again, god.
Alright, I feel ya. If she's super hard on you, I can get why you'd be mad then. Fair enough, I don't know what to say otherwise.
You guys want some pie?
I would not mind some pie.
Okay, I'm trying to get the porta diner. I hear the guns, but I don't know. What is this?
Alright. That's fair, Blue. Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, I can get why you're mad. That sucks.
That turret is really going at it, ain't it?
It is a pain in my ass to deal with, that's for sure. I'm gonna go try and find a terminal, see if I can shut it off, because... I can't find... Like, I'm having trouble finding cover. That's my issue.
Oh, like, wait,
I'm trying to find a good position, but... It's not.
Oh shit.
It's dire up here, man.
Alright, it's gone.
One down.
One tango down.
Got
there
it.
There you go.
Alright. Fuck, fuck, man.
We got it.
We sure did got it.
Does someone have power armor in here?
No.
Thunderbound Master Control Terminal. I won't smooch walls. Restart power plant.
Guess I'll just make basic repairs to the
college. Tamar Jafaris and Lamar. Penn State University.
Penn State Penitentiary. That was my favorite one.
Yeah. Bukanakalaka. Bukalaka wika faka. University of Hawaii.
Jafar Mahar Jafaris and Lamar. Alright, here we go. Ow!
Okay, negligible discharge. Negligent discharge.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go to one of the fucking, the smoke towers.
Come down, sirs.
Good plan.
That's one strong-ass ghoul. Oh, shit, 59 rats are hit.
Yeah, I'm sorry, that sucks, man.
Holy shit, they're strong.
Hope things get better for you. That's some bullshit.
There's so many of them. Oh god.
Now do you have to do the project? Whoa, it's the map of Appalachia. That's actually kind of cool. Wow. That's actually cool.
Oh shit, I just walked like outside. On accident. Yeah, I'll come back.
Don't go outside.
I did. And now I'm coming back in.
Yeah, TJ.
Those things are insanely strong.
What are they?
Yeah, TJ.
They're like ghouls, but like Jesus Christ strong.
Yeah, TJ. Yeah, like me strong.
Well, that sounds fun. No, it's pretty chill out here, actually. Anyway.
No, go to the cooling towers.
Yeah, Alex, don't go to the cooling towers.
Man, remember that part in Batman Arkham City where you gotta fly down into one of the smokestacks to get to the Joker?
That was pretty cool. Yeah,
I love the flying. Like, the way you can combo grapple hook into dive.
Yeah.
Grapple dive, glide over and over again and basically fly. Oh. It's so cool.
Yeah,
I need to get more things off my fucking quest log, because I swear. Trying to follow your quests, your quest log in this is a nightmare. We got 7 minutes to make these basic repairs.
Mantle onto stuff.
Yeah. You'd like it if this game controlled more like a good FPS.
Yeah.
I would like it if it ran better.
Yeah, same here. Alright, I'm pushing in.
It's kind of annoying that, like, everything's leveled, but I guess it also makes sense at the same time. That is a fucking grenade launcher guy.
What a fucking grenade launcher guy. You heading out, hun?
Soon. Whenever the hell she gets here!
Okay.
What a fucking Veya.
Well, I'm happy to have you here.
I'm in one of the cooling towers. This is awesome.
Alright, well, I'm trying to make my way there, because I don't know where I am right now. I'm heading to rooftop access. I really am favoring this shotgun. This music's real pretty.
There's so many pipes here.
Alright, making my way over to the cooling tower. Yeah, it looks, feels, and sounds like a swamp here.
Hey, I don't know what I'm doing.
It's alright.
No, 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 it's E6 again.
Are you people? Are you still at
the... Let's check for the charge barrel goals, because... Boy, they do a lot of damage.
I'm trying to get into the tower with you. Yeah, look for the busted consoles and repair them. They may not be marked, but you still gotta repair them.
Or the pipes.
Just trying to find a way in.
Is that noise?
Probably me running. Nothing. Okay.
Hey, this looks like Chernobyl.
And I'm bored.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to make a house.
No. That failed day one, because it was like, oh, I need to go gather recipes. Fuck that.
Yeah. Oh, I need to do this. That's boring.
Why are the crystals... Why is there meth inside of here?
Well... Yeah, every single one of our destinations... Oh, man, no,
that's kind of a disappointment.
Yeah. Are we still here?
Why don't we go check... Let's go check out... No, I'm okay having this being a classic two-hour stream, and then we can play, like, Fallen Earth Classic next week or something else, because... God damn, this game.
Dude, this game is boring as fuck! Is there a dam on the map?
You just gonna go there and think of Fallout New Vegas?
Yeah, we could do the...
Fallout New Vegas cosplay.
Oh, let's go to the government building. And... Molotov the place. Or the Nuka-Cola plant. I don't know.
This is like one of the few games where I'm like shooting my gun regularly just to like stave off the boredom.
Voltec salutes America. Do they actually, though? 1776?
Hey, Recusen Vank, how you doing, man? I am, like, falling asleep at my keyboard right now. I'm bored to tears. How are you doing?
How you doing?
Welcome to the stream, I'm bored out of my mind. Hello! Cooling Tower 2, finally, I can go fight those really strong ghouls TJ was talking about. That's been the most fun in this game, is, like, fighting shit that I'm too under-leveled to deal with.
Isn't that bad. Ooh, that's a hard take. Actually, I agree with you. I think people just hate it because they don't want to feel wrong. And because their pride and their e-girls. Alright, Alex.
Already fully repaired Cooling Tower 1, I think.
It has good things in it. That hopefully one day can be saved from it.
Alright, Alex. Pride and ego. E-girls, I mean.
Pride and e-girls, yep. That's awesome! What a cool design!
I know, right?
I'm your sniper.
Oh, just that one hit did so much radiation. Alright, cool. We're back in,
Oh my gosh, look at TJ's radiation.
Yeah. I've been running around inside of fucking the reactor, so, you know.
He's been licking the elephant's foot.
Yeah. Mm. Do you think, like, max level courier could lick the elephant's foot and be fine?
Oh yeah, I could tank it. I also love how the music just switches back to the default music after combat, so I'm, like, standing in front of a reactor that's, like, actively melting down, and the music's like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- It is fun with friends. Oh god, I wish it was Jurassic Park. Oh cool, I'm in the cooling tower.
Ooh, 600 hours for Grimthorn. Yo, yeah, it's the reactor.
We'll play a different game next week.
Yes, please.
It's like the unfinished reactor for Chernobyl.
Oh, cool medical goggles.
Yeah, they reuse a lot of songs. West Virginia.
Mountain Mama.
Blue Ridge Mountain. Chanda Double River.
You're heading out? I would, if it was, if I had the time, I would offer to join you, but, alright, I'll see you soon, hon.
I love you too.
Vaya says goodbye.
Hey.
Crunchy rolls. Lick my toes. I wanna sleep. I hate my life. Fuck this game.
God damn it, fucking stupid Amber Alert.
Amber Alert ruined your vibe. You're vibing to Spotify and the Amber Alert goes off. It's like, fuck those kids, man.
Fucking ESA alert.
Ah, fuck those kids. I hope they die.
Dude, it's more boredom and I haven't slept. My sleep is bad right now. I don't know. No, you know what? It's not bad. It's that I'm taking melatonin to try to improve my sleep and it just makes me sleepy all the time.
Oh, no shit.
Take me home.
Crunchyroll. Fuck this.
The cooling system is repaired.
West Virginia.
I'm installing Fallen Earth Classic. That way it'll be ready for next week. Literally downloading other games while we speak.
Country road.
I'm fast traveling back to my camp. This was a dead end adventure. We're going north. All the fun amusement park shit seems to be up there.
Where's the thing?
I mean, hell, it might run better on consoles. It's over by that place. So it's over by me.
Country road.
Apparently, I'm mutated.
Just gonna come back home looking like the fucking Toxic Avenger.
Not belong.
Virginia.
Mountain Mama. Fuck my
Take
life.
Me home.
Fuck my wife.
Country road.
I hear her voice in the morning.
Child.
Yeah, it'll be your weird bigotry against Appalachia is something else.
Okay, yeah. It's true, like, literally go there.
Have you been there?
Because,
like, I have my hatred of California, but, like, I mostly just play that for...
I've spoken to some locals there before.
I mostly just play it for laughs.
I've spoken to some people from West Virginia.
Spoken to some cowboys.
Yeah, fun fact, like, the Appalachian Mountains are connected to the Scottish Mountains.
You guys just want to hang out here at base and talk?
They're, like, almost as old as the Earth. Isn't that cool?
That is really cool.
I'm so fucking around in the...
And that's why he says...
Power plant build.
Younger than the... older than the trees, younger than the mountain. Because...
Yeah. That's some cool trivia you got there, Mr. Obi.
Yep. That pistol down. The fucking
West Virginia.
That pistol down.
Welcome back. That was a quick trip.
I had to grab my wallet.
Okay. Bye, hun. See you soon. Ooh, dead man sprinting. Oh.
How mind. Do you, Okay, never mind. I don't know what I'm doing with my life anymore.
I'm convinced they don't exist. Oh, no, you're right. No, they're just a low population state. America's a very weird country. It's like we're a bunch of, we're like 50 different mini countries existing under one big country. We're like the... Oh my god. I just realized what we're like.
We're like the Union.
We're the Holy Roman Empire.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Not really though, but yeah.
We're a bunch of, we're a bunch of fucking, like, summon the elector counts. Yeah, we're like the Holy Roman Empire, oh god. No wonder we love them so much.
How do I go back to
base? No wonder we always try to make them win Hearts of Iron. Post your screenshot of Holy Roman Empire dominating the world.
Where is our base, anyways?
Where I'm at.
I don't know where you're at.
Name another country, American. Sealand. That's not a
name. Another state, European.
That was such an intense conversation. He got so mad. He's just like, name another country. I name another country. He's like, that doesn't count.
Oh, your game looks so awful.
Hey, I can reminder that I can run The Witcher 3 at max settings. It's one of the best looking games out there. No other developers have an excuse, even especially CD Projekt with Cyberpunk, which I cannot run at max settings.
Cyberpunk.
What do you call it? Why do you say funk so much?
It's just fun. Sealand counts. Africa names a continent.
Name another state, European. Annoyed.
Hey, oh, they're shooting. Oh, what are you shooting at, little guy? What you shooting at, buddy? Ooh, I hear enemies.
Yeah, they like reused every single song people have.
I'm cheering on my turrets right now. Fight.
They need emotional support.
Hello.
Oh, you ain't getting to me, fuckers. I'm sorry. I'm just going in. I'm gonna go sit inside my house, where it's safe.
Oh shit, Superman. I fight back. I fight for the obese. We're a sparse race, but we still exist. I have no water.
That's okay. We have a well over here.
Can your friend get water around here?
Yeah. Can a friend come up into your crib? Man, don't hate me because I'm thirsty.
Oh, it's irradiated, though.
Fix that yee-ass vault suit of yours. Maybe Tabitha stopped fucking around with that robot or whatever she fucking with. Better yet. I like that a lot. That's fun.
I finished all the repairs.
Cool.
I'm going to restart the reactor.
Where can a Nobi get water around here?
Get it from the well and then go and boil it on the fire so you can drink it.
I did. Okay, can I build here?
Sure, man.
Alright. Why do they have corn?
Corn!
I think that's a false equivalency. It'd be like name a province. We couldn't name a province, you know? Meaning the stock food.
I can
food.
Name a province.
Oh, it's radioactive, never mind.
But name a county.
I'm suffering from worms. Name a county.
Name a county, Europeanoid.
I mean, I don't know. Like you're going way way more unfair with it. Cause like for me, I don't know. You're straw manning where I'm stone manning, you know, or I'm iron manning as it's called, which is actually a concept I'm very fond of. I need to go cook some food. I love that my base is under attack. Finally, something interesting's happening. Name Africa. South Decoder.
I fixed the power plant.
Sealand totally counts. It's the coolest country. Good for you. Good for you.
What about the Republic of Molossia?
Oh man, all these. I'm gonna get radiated by food no matter what I do, so.
Ooh, tuba. I want a tuba.
It's my tuba. You know, you could build a base too, man.
No, but I'll just use your base. I'm a freeloader.
Okay, you're just on Stewie on the, tuba right now. Alright, well, I don't know if I should stockpile water or what. All I know is that I need to get some, I can eat this fruit, all this fruit I have, probably.
I'm a squatter.
Squat goals. Ew. Ooh, possum bacon.
You guys like the music?
I do, actually. It's groovy.
The hell? I just got shot by Llewellyn.
We were older, then we wouldn't have to wait so long. Nice to be together.
Rebuild America, let's go.
Hell
wait,
yeah.
Why did they make the Rebuild America signs? If America wasn't even destroyed yet.
Ah, look what I got.
Hold on, I'm putting in my cuck chair.
Your cuck chair? What?
Yeah. It's my toe tap and listening to the radio chair when I wouldn't just sit and listen to my radio. What you got? Oh, is that a fucking flintlock pistol? That's rad. Oh, hell yeah. Yep, gotta add the powder. Yeah, that's awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna make a house.
We should triple the defense budget.
If you people don't mind.
Yeah, no worries, man. They can make your house.
Yep, if you people don't mind that I make my house. And
what do you mean, you people? Alright,
reload off of you guys.
Let me take off my gas mask and my miner's hat. I think my girl's had a rough go. I'm just gonna go ahead and take off all of her armor. There we go. Now she's just gonna chill at home. Oh, nope, she still looks like a raider. Hold on. She's gonna be in her lounging gear right now, which is just her vault jumpsuit. Yeah, look at her. She's chilling. Chilling at home. God, the 76 jumpsuit looks like crap.
It's just another jumpsuit. I don't know what to do.
If you've played these games as much as I have, you'd know the difference.
It's just a jumpsuit.
As I said.
It's just a jumpsuit.
I put the hours in. I know my jumpsuits. Ironically enough, it's not the 76 jumpsuit. Or it's not the New Vegas jumpsuit that's the best. Because I know that's the stereotype of us older fans. It's like New Vegas good. My favorite's 4. I think 4 has the best vault jumpsuit.
It's just a... It looks like any other jumpsuit. I don't know what... Where are you getting this? 76. You're a superficial bigot.
I like 4's jumpsuit a lot. It looks futuristic. It's thick. I'm also really fond of 1 and 2's jumpsuit, but that's because it's a sprite and I can use my imagination.
Yeah.
Feel free to come make some right away at my chemistry lab, TJ. I'm gonna go ahead and turn up my radio and turn down the Oh, this dumb bitch is talking again.
Indeed.
Yep, praise the Lord.
Pass the ammunition.
Where do you get the doorways from?
Man. It's been forever. Apparently I have some free unlocks in the Atom shop, but I'm not going there.
Where do I get windows? I'm so confusing.
Oh no, Nago has a wave dash! Nerf Zato 1! Pass the ammunition, praise the Lord, and pass the ammunition, praise the Lord, and pass the ammunition. Man, Tammy's looks like she's having a fucking existential crisis right now. Oh, I just realized the sub goal's not there anymore. I can move you guys over.
You can be free. Why are you tied up in your chair?
Nah, I'm just chilling, man. I'm just chilling. I'll chill.
Yeah, Alex, praise the Lord.
God, she looks pissed. Like, she looks like she's about to, like, she's prepping someone's murder.
Yeah, she's in the cuck chair.
Tammy's back asleep off the radiation.
Tammy's mad. Alright, let's get up, Tammy.
What's the point of a vending machine?
I hold that. How do I walk? How do I RP walk? Is this supposed to be the cat smoking a blunt? That is exactly what that is.
I think it's like shift or something like that to walk.
That's sprint. I thought it'd be alt, but alt's melee. Hold on, let me check my...
I don't know. Okay, I don't know.
That's okay.
I just don't know.
That's okay. Let's check my key bindings. We got sprint, jump, VAT, sneak, run, toggle, always run, slash. Okay. It's a forward slash. Which is a weird choice, but I use number lock and wow, so I get... Oh! I hear gunfire. Is that you, TJ?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, maybe neighbor.
Disturbing the peace right now.
How do I emote?
I think it's... Yeah, it's G.
Hello! Hi, neighbor!
Howdy, neighbor.
You. You're gonna be my test subject.
Huh?
His head exploded.
Hell yeah, let's scrap some items. Alright, we're gonna scrap all our junk first, absolutely.
This thing is awesome.
Ooh, scrapping those, because I don't use energy weapons. There we go.
I need more ammo for this bad.
I don't know what I'm doing.
We got a tinker's workbench. Let's see if we can make some chemistry. Chemistry is the study of what? Chemicals.
I don't know, yo.
No.
Change.
The study of change. It is fascinating, really. So yeah,
you friends with Walter White?
Probably not. I'd probably be like Jesse and think he was a dick.
Yeah. What if he was your friend?
Oh, hey! One of my favorite songs is on. I'm gonna go inside to my and listen to my radio. It's the most 1950s thing you could say.
Oh, I need more steel. Do you get... Where can Opie give steel around here?
God damn, why is the radio so quiet?
I don't know.
16 tons. What do you get?
Do you guys have any steel?
You can tell she's enjoying the music.
Marmalade?
She has 15 tons. And what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company's store. Boo doo 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 doo. Alright, I'll just play the fucking radio on the Pip Boy. I'll just play the fucking radio on the Pip Boy.
On your radio.
I just give up.
Let's go listen to the radio. I love the 50s.
16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I'm putting my armor back on, she looks weird. She's got no ass.
Do you guys have any steel? I could borrow?
Probably. Probably. To the company store. I don't like my assless vault dweller though.
Do you use the CBBE mods in Fallout 4?
Why is the game frame dropping like crazy? Because Fallout 76 doesn't like being streamed. Wait, why am I taking radiation from gathering water?
Because it's radiated water. What do you?
Well, why is it radiating me? I'm putting it in a bottle.
Because the radiation's going inside the bottle.
This game sucks.
What do you mean? Yeah. It's coming from the ground and the world's just been nuked. TJ, do you have any steel I could use?
No.
Are you sure?
My steel.
I'm just borrowing you. Let an Obi borrow some steel.
This game sucks.
No, go away, you steel addict.
I have some.
You
I hope
see,
some
the Obi race is getting prosecuted over here.
Persecuted.
I mean.
There you go. I hope they port this shit. I hope someone ports this game into Fallout 4. That's its best. That's the best fate it could possibly have. God, yeah, the frame drops are insane, man. How's the PC doing?
Red Gringo's Pie.
PC is hot as hell.
Holy shit.
Thanks, Fallout 76.
Hey, you can use this as a foot warmer.
I'm gonna go sit and stare at the fire and contemplate life. It is.
Gringo's Pie, what do you think about the OB race?
Obi's not a race. This is a cozy little house, though, I made. I'm pretty happy with it. I'm gonna go sit on this cold...
I'm gonna make a nice house.
I'm gonna sit on this cold metal chair and stare into my flame and think about where I went wrong. I think it's when I said, let's play 76. I think that's where it all started to go horribly wrong.
Yeah. It's still fun.
You think?
Yeah, think.
I do.
It's TJ.
I don't think nearly enough. I should think more.
Yeah, think.
Walter.
What the? Put it to going, what the? What the?
I love that. It's like a nighttime creature. It hates being brought to light. The moment you stream it, the game just starts to unravel.
Walter. Yeah.
Walter.
Put your Walter away, Walter.
Will this
I'm not trying to have Walter with you right now, Walter.
Will this be on the Walter? What did you say? Oh my god, you're T-posing.
Cool, the Walter.
Is he?
He's Y-posing. Oh my god. Is? Yeah, this game's like a cryptid that doesn't like being brought to light. You know, one day Tammy will have her adventure, she'll go on her Fallout quest, but it will not be today. I like Tammy, too.
Right now I'm making, like, a patio.
Before I blow your brains all over the patio! El Grando Smokio! What do I need to repair?
I feel like patio is the only word he actually, like, knew. I don't even have no steel. I can't even make a broken door. That's how poor I am. Ooh, that'd be pretty cool.
Better repair my machine gun turrets. I hope we get attacked again.
I need lead.
How low have we stooped?
What have I become? My Swedish friend.
Swedish friend.
Do you have any steel? What are you doing?
I'm dismantling your house. I'm kidding. I'm kidding, Jesus! Don't shoot me! I'm taking your corn, though. Give me that. Wait, that's my corn. I'm taking my corn. You built your house in the middle of my fucking garden, douche! Why did you do that?
You?
You knocked over all my corn.
Hey.
You planted your house. You built your house in my crops.
Wildlife preserve.
Why did you do that?
Hey, TJ, you have to be with me, right?
Like, no.
I'm in the right, right?
No.
What'd you even say? I was screaming so loud I couldn't hear you.
Well, I'm in the right.
This little house is the only thing I like about this piece of shit game. I'm kidding.
What about my house?
Your house is alright.
Okay.
You know, if I did the content, I'd probably really enjoy the game.
Wow, this game is so good. If I wasn't
streaming it, it'd run okay. And if I did the content, I'd probably kind of sort of enjoy it. But, alas... I'll be honest, every time I play this, I just really want to fucking play,
Fallout
4, yeah.
Don't die now.
Wait, how did you guys get power armor?
You got into
quest. Oh, I did a quest once.
There's a quest, you get it. Like I said, wait. If I did the content, I'd probably kind of like this game.
The hell?
You can't even rock in the rocking chair.
Where did you get this?
How does this look with the gun?
That looks really stupid.
You look stupid.
Your finger is bigger than, like, where the trigger's supposed to be. It looks like you can snap the gun
in half. I got a cap
my own bare hands.
Got a black powder pistol. How does this thing look?
The black what pistol?
Black powder. God dang. Where do you get that?
I don't remember. I love it though.
I think we should just all try and get muskets and like run up on the ops.
Run up on the ops of the what? The problem in this game is that it lacks ops. There's no one to fight. There's no like the wildlife is so limp. Let me rest.
I'll probably also like this game if I
did the content.
Actually spent time.
Yeah.
But meh. Why would you do that? Is this your offering a trade?
Stop trying to trade me. Let me sleep. Let me rest. Let me just sleep away the wasteland. Tammy is depressed.
Why are Supermans around here?
I hope there is. I want to fight something so bad.
Ooh, look at all these potatoes. I built over them as well.
It's fucking you. This farm was the one. This farm was the one nice thing about Tammy's life, and you took it from her.
I built on the wildlife preserve.
I mean, it's nice to have neighbors, but still, man.
It's a nice house, though.
Yeah, it ain't bad. You're doing a good job. Do you have enough materials to finish it?
No, I need more steel.
Okay, let me see if I can get you some steel. How much do you need?
I need, like, 4 steel, I think. Like, 6 steel. Probably. How do I destroy stuff?
Trying to find my materials.
How do I destroy stuff? Oh, scrap? No.
I want lead.
I don't have any steel.
DJ, do you have any steel?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm not gonna check.
Where are you going? Alex. Stop it.
Tammy has now entered a fugue state.
Where are you going?
I don't know, I just hit the auto run button. I'm gonna see where it takes me.
It's surprising how we still have 6 viewers. Even like going
after amazing. Don't ever tell me the viewer number. Thank you all for being here, I appreciate it.
Wait, let's talk to Bessie. Bessie the cow.
Robot cow.
What?
Tammy's entered a fucking fugue state. She's gone, man. Holy shit, is that like a Fallout 2 era spore plant? Alright. No, this is good. No, you don't have to puke me back up. You can just digest me slowly. Alright, well, that was something.
What happened?
Oh, wait, look, it's west versus east.
I found a this place is hideous. Oh, these are other players.
Ew, that's gross. Howdy, neighbor. This house sucks. It's a good house, though. I like this,
This house sucks. It's a good house,
though. I like this porch. The porch is pretty nice.
God damn, I'm bored.
I had to say some of my stuff. How do you, scrap, like, the walls and stuff like that?
Oh, look, look, it's Pip-Boy.
Man, I'm bored.
Yo, it's Pip-Boy. What does Stealth-Boy look like? One of the unsolved questions.
Yeah, I think we're gonna call it here, you guys. Thank you for being here. Thank you for joining us in this very disappointing stream. Next week, we're gonna be playing Fallen Earth Classic. It's a free-to-play post-apocalyptic MMO on Steam. Give it a shot, see if you like it. And then if you do, join me for next week. I'll be starting my new character, and we'll be playing that. Thank you all for being here.
This game was a disappointment.
Yes, it was. Fallout 76, we'll return to this once it gets ported into Fallout 4. That's that. Thank you all for being here. I hope you have a good time, and we're going to go ahead and raid someone else. TJ and Obi, thank you for joining me. I would have gotten bored and shut this off way sooner if not for you two. So thank you very much for being here.
We probably should have.
But yes, Fallen Earth Classic. Download it, get it set up, ready to go. Anyway, I will see you guys then.
What has my life become?
What have I become?
No, my building's gone.
My Swedish friend. Goodbye. Well, goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye. Farewell. See ya.
All right, we're going to go ahead and find someone to raid. Who are we raiding? Let's take a look.
Wait, let me suggest someone. Because I know a small streamer.
Oh, Redith is playing Yakuza 4.
Wait, let me do Fire Dancer.
Redith is playing Yakuza 4. We're raiding Redith. Assuming we have at least 4 people to raid. If we don't, then...
Yep, 5.
Cool, let's double this bear's viewers. Alright, see you in their chat. Bye-bye now, and I guess I'll just keep hanging out with you guys and call.
Yeah.
I have no reason to leave.
This black powder gun is pretty good.
Right?
Damn.
Yeah.
I'm playing 76.
I'm just shooting anything I can until I run out of ammo.
Stop! Somebody stop him! It's too late.
Cat raid! Says Green Ghost Pie. TJ, you have to send the mug emoji. Ooh, I don't have that emoji anymore.
Cat raid, hello!
Dog. Jasmine's...
Of the cat...